So students, we are first starting with carboxylic acids. As you all know, you have studied in plus one plus two. Carboxylic acids are organic acidic compounds having carboxylic group as a functional group in their molecules. That means they contain carboxylic group, that is C double bond O OH group, or you can write this as COOH group. The name carboxylic is obtained by combination of carbonyl group and hydroxyl group. That means this carboxylic group C double bond OOH contain a carbonyl group and a hydroxyl group, and that is why we call it as carboxylic group, obtained by combination of carbonyl group and the hydroxyl group. That is contain two functional groups joined together, that is carbonyl group and the hydroxyl group. The carboxylic acids can be mono, di or tri depending upon the number of carboxylic group. That means if one carboxylic group is present, we will call them monocarboxylic acid. If two carboxylic group are present, we will call them dicarboxylic acid, and so on. The carboxylic acids can be aliphatic or aromatic. When the carboxylic group is attached to alkyl group, we will call them as aliphatic carboxylic acid, and when this carboxylic group is attached to aromatic ring, that is phenyl group, aryl group, we will call them as aromatic carboxylic acid. The properties of two, that is aliphatic carboxylic acid and aromatic carboxylic acids, are same. In addition to them, there are fatty acids also. The fatty acids are nothing but they are long chain aliphatic acids. So here are some examples. Carboxylic acids, first member is formic acid, which contain hydrogen, that is hydrogen is attached to carboxylic group. Now this is propionic acid, this is aliphatic acid, this is aromatic acid which is containing carboxylic group attached to aryl group. Now this is aromatic acid, and in the same way this is a fatty acid. Here you can see it is containing long chain of carbon atom, and it is again a aliphatic acid. Now you have studied in plus two, but this is not in your syllabus. Now that carboxylic acids are acidic in nature, and why carboxylic acids are acidic in nature, you can easily see when dissolved in water, if it gives hydronium ion, we will call it as acidic. In the same way, carboxylic acids when dissolved in water, they form carboxylate anion and hydronium anion. That means the carboxylic acids are acidic in nature. That is not in your syllabus, but simply this is only about introduction. Right? The thing which is in your syllabus is preparation. That is preparation of carboxylic acid, that is from esters. So today we will discuss carboxylic acids can be prepared by hydrolysis of esters. That can be by acidic hydrolysis or that can be alkaline hydrolysis. So first we will discuss acidic hydrolysis of esters. Hydrolysis in presence of acid, that is called acidic hydrolysis. So now this is ester, RC double bond O, OR dash. This alkyl group can be same or it can be different. So when esters are treated with water in presence of acid, we will get carboxylic acids and alcohol. Here you can see, for example, if we take this ester which is ethyl propanoate, when it is treated with water in presence of acid, we will get propionic acid and ethyl alcohol, that is ethanol. So this is acidic hydrolysis. Now we will do the mechanism. So here you can see that the reaction is reversible. So always remember, acidic hydrolysis is a reversible reaction and it occurs in stepwise manner. Step 1, okay, that is there is formation of protonated, jo first step hoga iska, that is formation of protonated carbonyl oxygen of ester, which you can understand. The reaction is taking place in the presence of acid. तो first step में acid attack करेगा, और ये जो acid attack करेगा, ये करेगा carbonyl oxygen पे attack, because oxygen is with two lone pair of electron and hydrogen H plus is electron deficient. तो when H plus will attack at this carbonyl oxygen, तो oxygen will get positive charge. ठीक है, the reaction is reversible. Then the second step is attack of water, because the reaction is hydrolysis. So now water will attack. Now this water in which again oxygen is with two lone pair of electron, it will attack at this carbon, right? Now when this will attack at this carbon, in order to balance its positive charge, oxygen will take this shared pair of electron. Now the oxygen positive charge cancels and water with oxygen will get attached to this carbon. Now because oxygen is attaching to this carbon by its lone pair, the oxygen will get positive charge. Now the third step, shift of H plus. Shift of H plus means because the oxygen is with positive charge, in order to balance its positive charge, hydrogen as H plus is shifted to this OR group, which is alkoxy group. Now the positive charge of the oxygen will get balanced, and this oxygen, which is the oxygen of the alkoxy group, will now get positive charge and hydrogen will get attached to it. Now last step, that is fourth step. Now there is formation of alcohol. When this oxygen will get positive charge, it will balance its positive charge by taking this pair of electron. Now this pair goes towards oxygen. Oxygen's positive charge get cancelled, but now this carbon will get positive charge because this pair is a shared pair. So when this oxygen is taking this pair, the carbon will get positive charge. And now the last step, that is regeneration of H plus, and that is a catalyst. Okay, here you can see that acid is acting as a catalyst because catalyst has the property that they are regenerated at the end. Now the regeneration of H plus take place like this. This hydrogen will go as H plus and this pair will be shifted between carbon and oxygen. Here will get positive charge. Here is formation of carboxylic acids and acid is regenerated. So you can see that this acid catalyzed hydrolysis. Why it is called acid catalyzed? Because of this step, that is acid is regenerated at the end, and this is the characteristics of the acid. So hum thoda thoda discuss karenge daily. Aaj maine aapke sath acid catalyzed hydrolysis discuss kar li. Tomorrow we will discuss alkaline hydrolysis of esters. If there is any problem, you can ask in my personal WhatsApp number. Thank you.